DJ, cause that's my DJ. Say yo, DJ, cause that's my DJ. Yeah, it's me. I know. Y'all ain't see my face in a minute. I get it. You feel me? I get it. And I know I'm like a week old on this video. You still gotta check it out, bro. I haven't heard 1 second of this song. You know, I've been dying to listen to it. I've been dying to do this video, bro. I know y'all want it as bad as I want to do it, bro. So Polo G, GNF, OKOKOK. I'm definitely saying this name of this song wrong, but directed by Cole Bennett, man. So we finna dive into it. Check it out. This is not Polo G. This is Capalot. It's not Polo G no more. This is Capalot, man. This is Drill G. You feel me? This is Drill G. This is not Polo G no more, man. Polo G's, he not chilling. He's back to his, you know, how he came up. You feel me? Y'all already know what he said. He had to clean up his image for the industry. Now he's back on his BS, man. So I'm excited to hear this new track to see Polo G, you know, go all in with this drill work, man. So let's dive into it. See what's going on with this track, man. Got 5 million views in like a week, man. Cole Bennett's the GOAT, man. So let's dive into it. See what's going on. Capalot. It's not Polo G no more. It's Capalot. Capalot! It's gonna be type different to see this Polo G, though. Because we all used to... Damn. What the heck? Oh yeah, this is oh my god. All right. Okay.
Wait, slow it down. Okay.
Don't get no fuck.
If 12 coming, we gon' take him on the chase.
I ain't get no fuck.
Just a cold heart and a bang on my waist.
This clock gon' bust.
And they hopping out, nigga, that ain't no debate.
And them killers gon' jump out the wall if I give them the green. All that nigga shoot.
Really got rich out the blue, but I see red when I'm in the booth. This nigga on his yo, he not playing, bro. God, shout out to Pop Smoke, but they really don't want to mess with Lil Woo. He's not even in his bag, bro. He in his... What's the word I'm looking for? He not in his bag. Nah. The bag is too calm. He's in his... I don't know, bro. It's just like we used to chill Polo G, right? You know, melodic Polo G. You feel me? But this Polo G? I don't think this is somebody you want to mess with, bro. Nah. Nah, this right here is throwing me off, though, bro. This scene right here is throwing me off. Oh, he got his teeth done. This right here is low-key throwing me off, though.
And shout out to Pop Smoke, but they don't really want to fuck with Lil Wolf.
Take him on the chase.
Just
don't give him
a heart and a bang on my waist.
Those
glass
gon' bust.
They hopping out, nigga. That ain't no debate.
If you piss on the neck, get your scalp hit. You be better off watching your mouth, bitch. Real killers don't care about no clout shit. Name drop in the block, we rap quick. Hard one, hard two, we step. We be really trying to use these weapons. Squeezing on that 2+7. Hollows plus you, that's heaven.
Squeezing on those 2+. Hold up. This nigga is dangerous.
We be really trying to use these weapons. Squeezing on that 2+7.
Squeezing on that 2+7, that 9. He's shooting on that 9.
Just a cold heart and a bang on my waist. And they hopping out, nigga, that ain't no debate.
This wasn't bad though. I thought it was gonna give me like a couple listens to get used to that drill work. But this wasn't bad though. This scene right here, bro, the green screen, bro. It's throwing me off heavily, bro. I don't know why, but it's giving me like he woke up and chose violence vibe. You know what I mean? Look at that. Cole Bennett did his thing though. He edited this music video crazy, you know what I mean? Nah, this is tough, bro. Trying to imagine him in a studio, that's a fact. Well, OG's back again, finally. Nah, this crazy. I got shooters that don't even hoot. Where? Cole went crazy on this one. Polo G said, shout out to Pop Smoke playing with the Woo. Oh, I thought he said Lil. Nah, he said Lil Woo. He definitely said Lil Woo. But Lil Woo, he's referring to Wooski. Oh, that, okay, shout out to his, yeah. Okay, when he said that line, he was shouting his gang out. Okay, it makes sense. Yeah. Basically, they're not messing with, you know, his gang. You feel me? That's tough. Now, this is not Polo G, though, man. I just want y'all to know that. This is not Polo G. Listen, come on, man. This is not Polo G. This is Capalot. Okay? This is Mr. Capalot. You know what I mean? But this was hard, though. I definitely like it, man. Like I said, it's going to get a lot of getting used to from Polo, because we all used to Polo G melodic. Know what I mean? Lyrical. He was definitely still lyrical in this one, but like I said, it's definitely going to get a lot of use too. Definitely for me, because I wasn't really there when Polo G started off as the drill word, then switched off when he got big with Pop Out. I really came when he started Pop Out. You know what I mean? That's when I discovered Polo G. So for me, it's going to take a lot of getting used to, a lot of like, okay, this one, I like it. For the first listen, I enjoyed it, rock with it. You know what I mean? Said my funny thoughts and stuff like that. This was cool, you know, definitely cool. Can't wait for the next one. And I think he gonna drop a project with this whole drill work. And also, he dropped a song for this movie too, Last Man Standing. Might have checked that out next, man. So make sure you go tune into that video, man. So if you enjoyed this, leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and I'm out of here.